Brotherhood ain't exactly tacticians, but they got at least one thing right. Getting paid to do nothing is love. If we want to be major players, we got to get some protection rackets going. And we might as well start with the neighborhood that loves to pay out. Chinatown.
When was the last time I got an oil change?
Find breath from a man. The guy running the Brotherhood Protection Rackets owns the Pagoda Hotel. Shake him down and everyone else will fold. Every year, Stillwater U has a cultural day in the student union where all these different clubs will do stuff like set up booths, pass out pamphlets, give away couscous, whatever. Anyway, the Sons of Somdi are going to be there to do recruiting. If you hurry up, you can take all those assholes out.
Yeah. gonna do, huh? Stayed home. This ends here.
You cannot escape the sons of Samdi.
Oh!